The book Ask Me Love reminds us that while fighting for the right love, one should not forget to love oneself. O, diba, Whitney Houston?
May konting poetry siya. And in fairness, a lot of sensible words to live by.
Amen!
It's the kind of book, diba, that will make you want to believe in the possibility of genuine love.
Oy, and she actually lives it, ha? Here with us today is Anne De Jesus Portugal, author of the book Ask Me Love, Love Pointers for the Hopeful Romantic. Hey, Anne, thanks so much
girl.
For joining us.
Thank you. I'm happy to be here.
Ay, nako. So are we because we very rarely to do Usapang Mare.
Usapang Girl Aluash.
Yes.
And let's talk about the book. Kasi sobrang tinitingnan pa lang namin ni Mishto kanina. Sobrang ang daming
quotable quote.
Check
it out on my Facebook wall.
Super okay. So question talaga ba from the start, hopeful romantic ka?
Dumaan ako sa pagiging hopeless.
Hoy!
Pag-usapan natin.
No, but what inspired you to write the book? And was this all written in like one sudden flash of talagang, oh, I want tips? Or is it like a collection of different things that happened throughout your life?
Yes. Actually, most of the things that I wrote there were based on my personal experience.
Ayun.
Yes.
The Diary of Anne Portugal.
Sort of. Yeah. Pero hindi naman lahat.
Okay.
Mm-mm. Pero I guess it was my love for writing combined with my obsession with the idea of love.
Obsessed ka, ha?
Perfect combo, ah.
Yes.
Perfect combo yan.
Yan. Kaya the book came to existence.
Okay. And it took how many years between like tip number one and tip number 77?
Alam mo, I would have random thoughts lang eh. And then I would write it down and put it away. And then makakalimutan ko siya. Mm-hmm. And then, hindi pare-pareho yung interval. Basta may maisip lang ako, I would write it down.
Mm-hmm. Ang galing. Compilation talaga.
Yes, compilation. Oh,
greatest hits. Oh. Diba?
What's good about it is that a lot of people can actually relate to
true.
It.
True. True. Yan nga yun.
Diba?
Saka we actually noticed na very straightforward siya with love points. And speaking of love points, mag-usapan natin.
Naka-bookmark na ang mga ilan dyan kay Tet. Okay.
Simula natin sa love point number 14. Ito gusto ko.
Okay.
When you fall deeply for a person who's right for you in every way, keep him.
May nagpapa-cute. May
nagpapa-cute.
Six. Okay. Ito yung gusto ko.
Ikaw.
Kasi, ako, I mean, there are longer ones, right? But I love point number 33, the jealous ex will probably remain that way for the rest of her life. Who cares?
Who cares? Turn the page.
But, oh, turn the page. Turn the if page. You're the jealous ex, get a life.
Get a life.
Reminder.
Yeah. It's parang you're like the ate that everybody wants to have. Yung mabait na ate, na very wise, di ba? Ate ka ba talaga?
No, actually, I'm the youngest.
Oh my gosh!
Yeah.
So, baka siya yung ano ate when it comes to love, talagang bonggang-bonggang.
Ganun ba yan? Ikaw ba yung ano? Dear Ate Anne, ganyan ba yung
my
relationship mo?
My friends would actually go to me for advice
regarding
love.
Okay.
Ewan ko bakit ganun. Siguro in my past life, Cupid talaga ako.
Baka naka-red.
And in her present life, talagang in love ka naman, girl.
Of course.
Shout out naman dyan.
Oh, shout out naman to the house.
Hello to my husband, ever supportive husband. Yan, alam mo, big part of the book is because of him. Kasi it's because of him that I have a deeper grasp of what love is about. Kaya I owe it to him as well.
Ayan ang pogi po. How long have you been married?
Nako, yun na.
Yun na ang 7 years.
Since birth.
Magsa seven years
na. That's a long time.
Since birth.
That's a long time.
Invite naman Arcanation for sure. Kasi very straightforward talaga siya mga Arcanation. You're gonna love it. It's funny and it's very
real. It's funny,
real.
It's heartfelt,
yeah,
and it's real.
So invite Arcanation to get a copy of Ask Me Love.
Yes, mga Arcanation. available po ang Ask Me Love at Amazon.com both for the paperback, yun po yun, at Kindle edition.
Ayun.
Just search for Ask Me Love at Portugal and it should be there. Also, the book has a Twitter account.
Oy.
It's @ask_me_love.
So how much?
That one is $5.99 at Amazon.
Oh, for $5.99, you can appear wise in the ways of love. Ayan nyo yun. Ako, gusto ko yun.
Facebook status pa sila.
Okay, so yeah, you and then they can give you some love pointers that they've learned, diba, on the Twitter page.
Yes.
Interactive.
Mm-hmm. Oh, yan.
You can talk to me or ask for advice through the Twitter page.
Oh, sige. And magchikahan pa tayo after this, pero we're out of time for right now. But before we end, I have to share one last love pointer, ha? Okay.
Bongga yan.
Love point number 41. he doesn't love you, you can't make him. You can die trying, but loving you is not up to you. But loving yourself, now that should be first. And sometimes, enough. And on that note,
now for any hopeful romantics out there who are hoping to read Ask Me Love, we have 3 signed copies for you guys to have. All you need to do to get a copy is comment on our Facebook page and give us your own love pointer. Oh, dali. Thanks, Anne, for sharing us your love.
Thank you so much.